Look at you, walking tall. Nice to meet you. I'm Micah 10 of the Six Coyotes. I'm used to ranging far and wide, but this whole new frontier, huh? Feels right to be where we are, though. You might know I shepherd on partner ghosts looking for guardians. I came to the Pale Heart following some of my flock who felt called here. Now, some of them have gone missing. This is a dangerous place in its current state. The Witness has done a real number on it. My friend Lee swears up and down the Traveler's hurt, that we've gotta help it. It's not such a surprising conclusion to come to when you look at it. My charges were pretty twisted up about it last I saw them. They want to heal the Traveler too, but a ghost isn't meant to be alone. So here's my ask. You help me track down the ghosts who haven't come back. We solve whatever trouble they've gotten into. And then, if we are very good and a little lucky, maybe we help the Traveler while we're out there. This war has gone on so long. And despite all the battles we've won, we've never been so close to losing everything. If there's any chance this can help the Traveler, I need your help, Guardian.
Tell me a tale. Be brave out there, Hunter.
I'm tracking numerous enemy signatures converging on your position. Get ready.
Behold, sister, the lie that makes itself true, an Ahamkara.
Do you know what power you hold within your hand?
I know it with my very soul. This is the way we safeguard our people.
You gave chase to my words without hesitation. I hoped you might at least refuse.
Never. Tell me you are pleased.
I am, Aldrin. But more for your return than for a gift I never thought possible.
I voyaged worlds for you, Mara. I brought you a wish dragon. Are you not proud of your brother?
Mostly I missed him.
Enemy signatures converging on your position. Get ready. Guardian, we received a report from Crow that House Salvation are converging on the Cradle.
House Salvation is fractured. The devoted here cannot be swayed from the Witness's command.
Mithrax, I can hear the Traveler calling out in pain. Whatever House Salvation is doing, it ends now.
The mobile data center lies ahead. It appears to be shielded with a power source near your location. Dismantle their defenses, and I will splice into House Salvation's communications. Together, we will reveal House Salvation's intentions.
Thank you.
to that data. The tree regulates paracausal energy flowing through it, both light and dark.
It appears they're mapping that flow through the Traveler, looking for vulnerable points.
I've got a copy of the data. Let's move.
Rex, if I'm reading this data correctly, it looks like we need to get below the tree to its root system.
House Salvation has erected barriers preventing entry, but their power sources are remote. This technology, it is a hybrid of Elixnian pyramid design. It carries no spirit, like Scorncraft. It can be disabled. But the interface is unfamiliar to me. The splice will require time. These machines operate by harvesting paracausal energy. Some utilize light, others darkness.
We've seen tech like this before. It's only ever designed to handle one polarity of paracausal energy. Harvest their energy and force it into the machines.
Thank you. must discard him.
The tree's energy flow and kept it out of the enemy's hands. But we can't leave an enemy operative unaccounted for.
Agreed. I propose my House Salvation contacts work alongside your agents. We will hunt this foe together. Elixni, like that captain, have forgotten themselves. After millennia adrift, abandoned, they step within the great machine and choose to despoil this sacred place in service to the one who caused the whirlwind. They must be brought to justice.
numerous enemy signatures converging on your position. Get ready. Guardian, my hidden have turned up some information on the captain who fled the tree. His name is Korra. He was Aramis's right hand until we retook Seraph Station. After our last meeting, my agents tracked him to Nova. They're rallying a counterattack to retake the tree. We can't risk a setback at this stage in our operation.
Korra does not deserve the rank of captain. Let us do what I should have done long ago.
Long ago? We're with you, Mithrax. Hopefully we can stop him before he draws any more elixir into this fight.
Philosophy does. It takes hope and twists it into a lie.
Disable those shields, but I need you to route access to the Shank's remote control gun.
Mithrax. This seems personal.
Yes. When I plundered with the old crews, my mother was captain. As command passed to me, she remained a specter of power. Violence aged me, and I cut ties with that life. With her. Silent years passed before I learned of a sobering truth. She was long dead, killed by Korra of the House of Winter. And for him, I will redraw my blade.
I've locked away pieces of my past as well. To protect myself and others. Youth is chaotic. But if we command that energy, mold it into something better, like you and I've done in the city.
Yes. Like we will continue to do in the future.
But for now, I think we can manage a few secrets from the past.
Yourself. Answer me! Silence!
There wasn't much of Korra left in there. It looked more like one of the Witnesses' hollowed-out vessels.
I wanted him to know that Mizrax delivered judgment upon Korra. Now, at least, it is done. Rest, Spirit of Enox. Your son has avenged you.
Put your mind at ease, Kell of Light. You can celebrate this victory. Thank you for sharing her story.
Many in her salvation still require our aid. And all this brush with my youth brings my daughter to mind. Her hopes, her ambitions. There are many who would prey upon them. Many who would twist her kindness.
She'll find her path, just like we have. Because she has you to guide her.
I hope you will guide her as well. She holds the great Ikora Rey in the highest respect.
You have my word.
Thank you.